Good morning. Welcome to Saturday. And I guess it's not that dark and early when I'm getting up here and heading off to my buddy's house to go out to the shooting range. I don't know. Why isn't it so dark? Breakfast time. Alright, so we are out in Hemet, gassing up, getting ready to go out and shoot stuff. Where are we going anyway? Just out into the hills.
It's called Bee Canyon.
Bee Canyon? Something like that. So, I'm gonna go shoot at trees and I've got targets. So we have targets.
There's all kinds of stuff that people left out there. Like trees, TVs.
Awesome. Oh, TVs. Alright. I used to have an old computer I thought about bringing, but I don't know where it is anymore. So, maybe we should have brought some metal.
Plenty of stuff to shoot at.
Yeah. Anyways, it is a gorgeous day.
It is a gorgeous day. We need to shoot stuff.
All right. Have fun. So this is new. Haven't been able to do a vlog in the car because I'm usually driving. And that's unsafe.
Quail.
Oh, brightness. Oh, the quail's gone. We scared the quail away. Oh, there he goes. So, we are heading off out of the dirt. We're already in the dirt. Can't tell. There's a jackrabbit.
Wildlife.
Out in the wildlife. Oh, in the wild with the life. Is that where it comes from?
Probably.
Can you even hear what I'm saying? Is this a road? Oh, boy. Awesome. Beautiful nature-ness as we bump ourselves down the road. Yeehaw, buddy. Here we are. We got the primo spot.
Best spot.
No one out here. Every spot up until this point was taken. We thought for sure someone would be out at the good spot. And no one's here. It's just awesome. Nice little plateau. We can just put our targets wherever. This would be so sweet. Look at this gorgeous view. Man, even if there was someone out here and we just came out for the view, this is gorgeous. Look at that.
So this trail that we were on goes that way, and it wraps around and goes back up.
Up the hill.
And that's how you kind of get to Idlewild.
You could drive dirt all the way up to Idlewild. That would be a long drive, but that would be fun.
And then there's another trail that goes down this way, that wraps around and goes down that way, and it goes out that way.
Man, this is so awesome. You can't even see city until you look over that way. This is gorgeous.
Nice.
Awesome. All right, we're going to shoot stuff. Yeah, won't be quiet for long. So we're out setting up. Look at this target. Something. I don't even know what this used to be. Piece of metal something. Now it's metal Swiss cheese. I've never heard of. Oh crap! Lost my grip. There.
There's a deer.
Deer. Where's the deer?
Right there. See it? Walking away from us.
I do not, but I might be able to see
bushes.
It.
It's walking
we'll
down.
We'll check the video.
You can see the ears right there. It's facing the other direction. It's just walk down the draw.
All right.
That's cool.
I'll check the video later, see if we can see it, because my eyes have failed me now. But what is that, like metal termites? Did I already say metal termites?
Yes, you did.
I did.
Good job.
And so we're off. I'll go exploring a little bit. Done shooting for the day. Someone showed up and took our pristine spot. That's all right. We share. We're good.
Share and share alike.
Share and share alike. Yeah, that's right. We're gonna go see where this trail goes. Come along, won't you? All right. So we are in the rim of the world. Not really, but it kind of feels that way. Make sure I don't drop my phone. Probably should get a wrist strap for stuff like this.
Oh, that's cool.
So much fun. Yeah, that is cool. That is a nice... Oh, butterfly! Can you see the butterfly?
Wildlife.
We saw a squirrel a little ways back.
A deer? Saw a deer?
And we saw a deer. The deer might be on the video.
Might be a little too blurry though, but.
That's right, you can see. Yeah. Hands up, you might be able to see it.
Maybe. Woo! That was a lot of fun.
It was a lot of fun.
We're back on paved roads now, heading back to housing areas. And done shooting, done driving, did a little off-roading. I'll post some links to some pictures in the description. So awesome. Took some cool panorama shots too. But I gotta get in the last clip of the day before my battery dies. I'm using my phone for other things than being a phone. So you have a good Saturday. See you Sunday.